getting ready for the first cruise session. Cooking a bit of brekkie. Had a few beers last night, nothing too crazy. We actually behaved ourselves for once. So, let's do it. Driver's briefing and, yeah, first cruise session. You.
Party begin. So, as you can tell, I'm back in the Forby. We might have broke the ute, so no, we definitely did break the ute, ripped the tail shaft in half. So, just I'm booting home now because I'm an idiot and didn't bring the spare one, even though I should have. But now I'm gonna go home, get the other one, try to bash it in. They brought the burnouts forward to 1 o'clock now instead of 5:30 because of the weather. So, fingers crossed, we can get there, get home, pick tail shaft up, get back, fit it, put new tyres on in the next hour and a half. And I live 40 minutes away, so yeah, should be good. Knowing the traffic in this shithole as well, it's probably going to be crap. So, I'm just, quick little video just to probably explain a little bit now is, so I drove all the way home, got the tail shaft, we fitted it, sweet as, went out for a skid, car wouldn't hold revs, it was just running like shit. So I'm not going to bother wasting your time showing you that. We did go out for a few wet laps though, just to try the dry the track for the big boys. Show you a bit of footage of that, and then I'm just going to B-roll you straight into the blown class. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know, and I'll see if I can't do a few other similar videos, but of different cars. Start throwing a few GoPros around for the boys. And yeah, thanks for watching.
Ah. Thank you. empty.